When I see the puck bobble like that, I always just tend to get my feet moving because I know most of the times I could probably beat the guy to the puck when it bobbles because he has to pivot and turn back. So when I see the puck bobbling, that's when I know I can get my feet moving there. And then here I just kind of seen the guy lay on his stomach, so I kind of pulled up and then just gave the pass to McKenna and he buried.